There's no way you can help me. You don't even care. And I will advertise a state of my mind every single second when I'm here, okay? Because people are kind of weird. They feel like random people. Okay, my experience is that whenever I meet people in here, they are willing to talk with me. And I just kind of weird. I actually think the freaking humanity, like, we as a species, we have freaking dealing with this shit. You know what I mean? This is freaking, you're not a human, okay?
That's okay.
I don't mind. You're still alive, but I don't know if you are.
I don't know if you are
biological or natural.
Thank you.
you would just put one the boiler on the trigger and just
be gone. Like these are the thoughts in my mind, and I have to let them out someday. And being kind can be also this great way to let them out of my mind.
I really appreciate the fact that you guys are listening to me. I love you guys. I really do. I just found out. This sounds fucking retarded, okay? But I just found to think that something great is in there in those words.
the sound was not lost. He's really okay. It's Vincent who needs her, and always has. Jonathan came in to read. I wasn't familiar with his work. First of all, he looks so much like me. It's kind of freaky. And then we read together, and it was really like he was my son. Kind of shook me up. This is so sweet. I understood the material so well. Because we've been with it for so long, it's really good. And meticulously, papers full of those pockets and notes everywhere. This is so sweet. Yeah, it's very nervous. That's really the most important thing.
Each other, we respected each other a lot and trusted each other tremendously. I think it's so fun.
Thank you. horses. Now take a double picture of your feet. Thank you.
to do the heroic thing at the end and don't really like the heroic girl at the end. These people don't want him to die. People who were very flawed and people are.